That is the pitch servo. No problem there, as the arm is pretty short, as can be seen where it connects to the yoke. No problem with the movement. Coming over to the aileron, the pivot point is pretty long, which is the problem, and I had to extend the arm by about this much so that I had free movement in all directions, going forward, back, to the right, and forward. As you can see, it's almost over center in that position there. That would indicate about the mid position or neutral aileron.